Nearly every day, astronomers are discovering new exoplanets. The closest star to our Sun, Proxima Centauri, has already been determined to have two planets around it. One of the planets of Proxima Centauri is just a little bit bigger than Earth and was identified in 2016. The fact that it orbits in the star's habitable zone, where temperatures permit liquid water and potentially life, makes the situation even more interesting. It is the closest exoplanet to Earth and its name is Proxima Centauri b. In 2020, astronomers identified a second planet orbiting the star, Proxima Centauri. This one is larger than Earth by a factor of 2, circles farther away, and has a colder atmosphere. The distance to Proxima Centauri is only 4.2 light years. By rocket, it will still be tens of thousands of years, but from a cosmic perspective, it is only a jump away. We would have discovered a star closer than Proxima by now, if there was one. And astronomers do not anticipate discovering any nearby planets, because it is highly unlikely that a planet is silently lurking in the dark. However, there is some probability that a rogue planet that is closer than Proxima could exist at any time. A rogue planet is one that has left its solar system and is currently wandering the galaxy on its own. Although rogue planets are thought to be rather common by astronomers, it seems doubtful that one would be so near to us. So what do you think? Would you like to visit Proxima b anytime soon? Tell me in the comments.